Hey, this is Rob from KMFM and welcome to Bluewater, where summer has officially started. Whether you're looking for a day with the family and friends, an evening with your boyfriend, girlfriend, husband or wife, there is so much to see and do this year. So whether you're after entertainment, shopping or food, you can spend a whole day here. Let's find out how. It's hard to believe that this is the village car park, because tons of sand means one thing only. The beach at Bluewater is back for summer 2019. So whether you are into the whole sand thing, whether you like the rides, the attractions, or you just want a brilliant day out with the family, this is definitely the place to start, because it's absolutely full of awesome things that you can get up to with the kids. And if you're not really into the rides and the attraction, you don't like the sand, fear not, because there's literally candy floss there. There's a huge amount of food for offer. There's the Punch and Judy shows, the pirate workshops. There really is everything to start the most magical summer day out right here at the beach in Bluewater. And if the beach wasn't good enough, we are now joined by this guy. You'll recognize him from Britain's Got Talent. Simon Cowell was super impressed. He actually said he now believes in magic because of you.
Exactly.
It's Jamie Raven. So you are at Bluewater for the summer.
We are.
Showcasing everything magic.
We are.
Talk us through what's going on.
Yeah, so it is, I believe it's the first, certainly in this country, maybe in Europe, it's the idea of a magic shop. We have a secret theatre, so when you come in, there's a bookcase, there's a hidden door in the bookcase. You come through the door into where we are right now, yeah, which is our Making Magic Theatre, where I do shows every day, and it's part of my 30 favourite minutes from all the touring shows around the world.
Amazing.
And what I'm most excited about is the magic school, where you can come, you can learn, you get a magic set. There's five tricks you learn in the set we teach you, you then take the set away.
And you were saying it's not just about a children's thing, this is a family thing, this is an adult thing as well. Everybody can learn from this and have fun.
That's it. So the show is part of the show that I do when I'm touring. So it's absolutely wonderful. And the magic schools as well are suitable for all ages. We had a gentleman come in yesterday and he said, what's the age limit? I said, well, they should probably be at least sort of five, I guess. They've got to be able to sit down comfortably. And he was like, no, what's the upper age limit?
Okay.
I was like, no, you can be anything, like 200, I don't mind. Come on.
Amazing.
In.
There was one trick that you did in your audition for Britain's Got Talent, which still blows my mind. Can I see it, please?
Of course. When I did my audition, a very talented friend of mine drew me these. These are Bank of Britain's Got Talent 50-pound notes. You can see all of the judges. Sadly, unspendable here in Bluewater, so we need to change these. I need a magic word. Normally I'd ask for one. Usually we get abracadabra, but today I'm going to use making magic. That's why we're here. On three. One, two, making magic. And they will change into five real 50-pound notes. 51, 50, 250 pounds, which I can now spend in Bluewater.
Simi, can I grab a Superheroes Unite trail, please?
Of course you can.
Amazing. Thank you so much.
Okay.
So once you've got your map from concierge, the superhero trail awaits. There are 10 of your favourite superheroes waiting for you, which will be a welcome break from the shopping, and the kids are going to love it. There's so much to explore at Bluewater. All of the stores, shops and restaurants you love, plus the showcase cinema. Make sure it's on your list to visit this summer.